Sakshi, welcoming you in Mithapur Dungari School News. In our school, we arranged an elocution competition on 31st December. Many students took part in the competition. Let's have a glimpse of it.
Students, how are you?
Hi, everyone.
Dear teacher friends, principal sir, and my students, today is our first elocution competition. This is one of the way where when you will speak English, we will often find new ways to express English language lying in your body. English is the subject which keeps you in touch with the entire world. This is my first try to make this program successful. If this competition will be succeed, we will arrange more competitions in English language. So please pay attention to the students who are participants of this competition, and please keep silence so we can enjoy world competition. We will definitely enjoy, so let's not waste time. Best of luck all competitors. Good luck. Let's enjoy the last day of the year with English language.
Dear friends, today I will you teach me something about Burj Khalifa. Burj Khalifa is a skyscraper. Burj Khalifa's height is 828 meter and 2170 feet. Burj Khalifa's construction started in 6th January 2004 and completed 2009. Burj Khalifa's opening in 2010. Burj Khalifa's construction cost is US$1.5 million. Burj Khalifa in 162 floors and 900 apartments. Burj Khalifa's online website is www.burjkhalifa.ae. Burj Khalifa have 5 generators for the power backup. Burj Khalifa uses 2000 watts electricity. Burj Khalifa was built by Samsung Engineering and Construction Basics and Albert. Burj Khalifa's owner is Zayed Al Nahyan. Burj Khalifa's most tallest building in the world.
Dear friends, today I want to tell you something about Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2 October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. He got primary education in Rajkot. After passing matric, he was sent to England to study law. After returning from England, he was started his career as a lawyer in Bombay. He always believed in non-violence and truth. He led so many satyagraha and was start to Jai Sri Sundara times. On August 15, 1947, he was shot at death by Bapu Nathuram Godse on January 13, 1948. He is known as the father of national and to people there lovingly called him Babu.
Today I want to tell you something about the India. The name of my country is India. It also known Bharat and Hindustan. Capital country of India is New Delhi. City of Mumbai is known as the business capital of country. There are 28 states in India. The national language of India is Hindi. The national song of India is Vande Mataram. India is the seventh largest country. India is seventh largest country. There are the national animal of India is tiger. The national bird of India is peacock. India is world second country of world. After China Agriculture Sector, after China Agriculture Sector plays a major role for livelihood of people. The national fruit of India is mango. The national sport of India is hockey. India is very beautiful country. I like my country very much.
Today I went to tell you something about Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the largest and highest mountain in the world. Mount Everest is in the Himalayas. It's peak on the border of Nepal and China. It is above the dead zone. There are 200 bodies in the way. Mount Everest, where the air is too thin for a human being to live, so usually compress the gas tanks with different gas mixing for different altitude are used when climbing. The dead zone refers to the parts of Mount Everest. There are about 7,600 meters, 450 million per ago. Mount Everest is just the compress of climbers, but an instinct 15 tons of best, making it world's different mountain. Two other mountains also can be named as the fittest mountain on the way to Mount Everest. Thanks.
Dear friend, today I want to tell you something about the tiger. The tiger is largest cat. Largest cat in the world. It is weight up to 300 kilograms. It can eat 27.2 kilograms of the meat one meal time. Thank you.
Respect teachers and dear my friends, today I want to tell you something about Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi born in Porbandar on 2 October 1869. Mahatma Gandhi father name is Karamchand Gandhi and mother name is Putri Bai. Mahatma Gandhi wife name is Kasturba. He was extraordinary leader of the world's first successfully non-violent movement from independence, and he was the leader of Indian National Movement, which finally led to leader of Indian from British rules, and he ended the title of Mahatma in South Africa. Thank you.
Jawaharlal Nehru vishay bolchu.
Today I want to tell you something about Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889. His father name was Motilal. His mother name was Swarupram. He was educated in England. He was married to Kamala. His daughter name was Indira. He joined Gandhiji in fight for India's freedom. He was our prime minister. He was like children. They was called Chacha Nehru. His birthday is celebrated Children's Day. He died on the 27th May of May 1964. Today I went to tell you something about the dog. The dog is faithful. Pet animal dog are used with the police to track police to track and find the criminal behavior. Beautiful dog. It is a black and white color. Two years long face, four legs, a tail and sharp teeth. We keep it in chain and collar. We give it rice, bread and cooked vegetables. To it is fond of its and bonus. Thank you.
Respected teacher and my dear friend, today I want to tell you something about the bird. Bird are some of the most amazing animals on earth. They can fly and go wherever they are. Ever they want to go and move in or there actually birds have wings and feather. Deer have wings and claws. They live in a nest. Thank you.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, today I want to tell you something about the Diwali. Diwali is an important festival of the Hindu. It fell on the Amavasya of Kartik every year. It is celebrated all over India. Marks the memory of the celebrated all over India. Let marks the memory of the returning of the Rama to Ayodhya 14 years exile. At night, people light lamps and candles. The electric bulbs of different lamps and the electric bulb of different colors add to the beauty of the night. At night time, children brush the crackers. Thank you.
And my dear students.
And my dear friends, today I want to tell you something about the sun. The sun is 5 billion years old. It is 15 crore kilometers away from the earth. It is 130,000 times the size of the earth. It is just like a hydrogen bomb. It can produce by converting hydrogen into helium. The surface on the temperature is about 6100 Celsius. The heat can about rock and immediately. Thank you.
To my respected principal sir of the school, all teaching staff and dear my friend. Since 1950 we are celebrating Republic Day every year. With lots of joy and happiness. Our national flag has three colors and a wheel in the center with the joint equal strength sticks, and all the three colors are of our Indian national flag have some meaning. Top saffron color of our flag denotes the strength and
today I have to tell you something about the parrot. The parrot is a very beautiful bird. Its color is green. It has a round head. It has a sharp red beak. It has green, smooth and feathers. There is a black line around its neck. It has two small eyes. It has two small legs. It eats grapes and fruits. It likes chilies very much. It can speak. My favorite bird is the parrot. Thank you.
About Mahatma Gandhi. Today is 2 October, that is birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born 2 October 1869 in Porbandar in Gujarat. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He got his primary education in Rajkot. His Mahatma Gandhi's father's name Karamchand Gandhi and mother's name was Kudribai and wife's name was Kasturba. After passing matric, sent to England, study lab. After returning from England, he was started in career Bombay. He went to South Africa
So frogs do not prick there. The lion, it can run 80 kilometers an hour in the forest.
This lion is from a poem. The poem is by Guru Nanak. Guru Nanak is holy man. It is about God. He loved God. He loved human beings and Muslims and Hindus. There is a village in Punjab. Its name is Talwandi. Today the name of this village is Nanak Nasab. It is the birthplace of Guru Nanak. His father's name was Karubhai and his mother's name was Tripta Ben. He had a sister. His sister's name was Nanaki. Nanak married at the 15 years. His wife's name was Sulkhani. When Nanak soon left the job, he had a dear friend. His name was Mardana. He was a Muslim. He was a musician.
The color dark blue and dark gray. The peacock is a long neck and small head. The peacock is a national bird in India. The peacock is a beautiful but not useful. The peacock is a neck is a blue in color. The peacock is a feels very happy when it sees dark cloud in the sky. The peacock is a sky in the dance. Thank you.
Deep blue and green in color. There is a peacock life in forest.
But we called it Madan. India has its own glorious history. From Lord Rama to Lord Buddha were born in India. For your teaching, have to leave. Now India is in secular country. Thank you.
One fourth upon Ambedkar Sanjay, Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar, popularly known as Baba Saheb Ambedkar. Thank you.
And on as the February, it is a very cool and season winter. The wear woolen clothes. We wear in winter. The days are shorter and nights are longer. And school air picnic. a spot in the season. Weekly planet of fresh vegetables, whey and gram are winter crops this season.
There is seeds, fruits and insects. Its flesh span was 4 to 7 years. Its wings are rounded. They are found all over the world. It has a tiered body covered with brown neck and white feathers. It is an omnivorous bird. The usually build their nests under the roots and trees in the tree hollow. The first World Sparrow Day was celebrated on 20 March 2010 across the globe to celebrate the beauty of the house sparrow. Thank you.
My dear friends, today I want to tell you something about the peacock. The peacock is very beautiful bird. It is our national bird. It is the bird of Goddess Saraswati. It is long and unique. It is colorful and long the feathers. They are green and blue. The peacock rests on small head. The peacock dances in the rainy season. The peacock enemy on the snake eats till them. The peacock is my favorite bird. Thank you.
I want to tell you something about India is country. India is my country. It lies in the Asia continent. It extends from Kashmir in the north to Kanyakumari in the south. It is the home of more than a billion people population. Which India is the second largest country. My great country is the land of rivers and mountains, lakes and desert and vast and beautiful. Many languages are spoken in my country. Or religious coexist in my India. India, I shall live and live for the sake of my country.
Today I want to tell you something about the Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is very famous in India as a Bapu or Rashtrapita. The full name of him is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. His father name was Karamchand Gandhi and his mother name was Putri Bai. His wife name was Kasturba Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October in 1869 in Porbandar, India. He was a great freedom fighter who led India as a leader of the nationalism against British rule. He was dead on 13 January in 1948. M.K. Gandhi was assassinated by the Hindi activist Nathuram Godse, who was hanged later as a punishment by the government of India. He has been given another name as Rabindranath Tagore as a mantra of nation since in 1948. Thanks you.
Dear friends, today I want to tell you about something about Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was born in 31st October 1875 in farmer's family in Nadiad, Gujarat. His father Joybhai had served in the army of Jhansi Ki Rani and his mother Ladbhai was a deeply religious woman. Vallabhbhai's entire schooling was in Gujarati. After his schooling, he went to England for higher study. In 1913, after studying law there, he returned back to India as a barrister. Vallabhbhai was married to Jawaharbhai in 1891. The couple had two children. The daughter Manibhai was born in April of 1904, and son Dayabhai was born in November of 1905. Joybhai died in January of 1909. Vallabhbhai was deeply influenced by Gandhiji. The title of Sardar was given to him by Gandhiji. In 1918, he entered politics. In 1931,
become the president. 3 years as he was the 3 years as he was the leader of the Quit India movement. In 1947, India became the independent. Vallabhbhai became the home minister of the independent India. His service to the nation will always be remembered. He died in the year 1949. He was known as the Iron Man of India. His statue is the world's tallest statue. Statue of Unity is its name. It's located in Sardar Sarovar Dam, Kevadia village, Narmada, Gujarat. Thank you.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, today I want to tell you something about Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on the 14th of November 1889. His father's name was Motilal. His mother's name was Swarupani. He is educated in England. He is married to Kamalabai. His daughter's name was Indira. He is a joint Gandhiji into fight India freedom. He is loved the children. Take all the hints at another. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. He died the 27th of May 1964. Thank you.
Sir and my dear friend, today I went to tell you something about winter. My favorite season is winter. During winter, the temperature drops and it is very cold. We can longer house. We remain fresh and active throughout the day. I like to move about in warm woolen clothes the day. Winter is the season of are full of people. Young people like to play something about. Clubs are full of people. Young people like to play games like badminton, cricket and football. Football exercise and games keep us facility fit. A healthy body lets a healthy mind. Through winter is the season to take exercise and store our energy for the rest of the year. Thank you.
Dear friends, today I waited to tell you something about Kite Flying Day. Is my favorite 21. It was also not Makar Sankranti. It flames 7:14. January every year the sun move to weather notification from this day. It is 21 of kites, we bad colorful kites. And strong threat kite flying day is a family. Even it is day of joy for everyone. I like to try very much. Thank you.
Today I went to tell you something about. The crow is a large black bird. The crow eats fruit, vegetables, eggs, fish and flesh. It steals the eggs for birds. We cannot catch it easily. The evening for sky is blue. Crow color is a black. Thank you.
Respected teachers and my dear friends,
want to think
about Indian music. Indian music is unique in the world form the of view of tune, rhythm, harmonium and so different music world of other countries of the world. Samveda, one out of the Vedas, is considered to be associated with Vedas in rituals.
Today I want to tell you
something
about Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi, was born on 2nd October 1869. He was lawyer by profession. He could have practiced on law and spent he chose to fight the British by participating in India's struggle for freedom. Unlike various other leaders his time, Gandhiji did not resort to violent and aggressive teachers and dear students. Gujarat is a progressive state. Ahmedabad is the major city and center of business in Gujarat. Gandhinagar is the capital of Gujarat. About 50,000 people every day travelers return. Is the two capital old and new, also begin to get good transport facilities.
Can you something about the dog? The dog is faithful pet and animals. Dogs are used by the police to track and find the criminals. We have a beautiful dog. It is of fine breed. It has two ears, a long face, of length, a tail and sharp teeth. We keep it in cage and cooler. We give it rice, bread and cooked vegetable to eat. It is fond of energy and loves to chase bonus. Thank you.
Today I want to tell you something about the horse. The horse is colorful animal. The horse color is black and white. The horse is a faster than man racing. The horse is a big animal. Thank you.
Video number आप दो. ત્રીજો નંબર આવે છે. બહુ સરસ રીતે એક નાની એવી છોકરી બોલી હતી, વેગર સાક્ષી. આવો ટીચર છો બરાબર, આમાંથી શીખજો. કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન સંધ્યા, કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન દ્રષ્ટિ.
અમારી આ ચેનલને પ્રોત્સાહન મળે અને બીજા લોકોને એની જાણ થાય તે માટે અમારી ચેનલને સબસ્ક્રાઇબ કરો અને બેલ બટન દબાવો જેથી આવનાર નવા વિડીયોની જાણ થાય.